guess what's important to me about this movie, or what I really relate to, is like the healing power of love, and that how trauma manifests in everybody differently, and that love can crack us open, and obviously that can make you feel the most joyous feelings and also difficult ones, and but ultimately creates this path for healing, and I guess that's what meant a lot to me in this movie.
Okay, thank you guys.